Each halogen atom has 7 valence electrons in its outer shell, making it just one electron short of a stable, full octet. This electron configuration drives halogens to be highly reactive.